George Floyd's death has sparked countless discussions and even legislation about policing policies. A bill in Indiana is continuing to move forward with unanimous approval, passing out of the Senate committee today. That bill would increase police accountability, ban chokeholds in most circumstances, and increase punishments for officers who don't follow the rules. That bill passed through the House. It is expected to pass the full Senate easily.